No way. That's tight.
And it's clear too. It doesn't look.
So like, there's no mirror there at all. It's just straight up. It's like a LCD.
Yeah.
All right, guys. Welcome to the shop. We're in the weekend, Saturday, April 10th, 2021. We just finished installing a Toyota Camry's tint. And the funny thing, we called the customer, and she's like, "Already?" Right now, we're doing this because we do it for you guys. We want to make sure you guys get the best work at the perfect time. Not perfect time, but the best quality and time we could give. And then next, we have a 2021 Tesla Model Y coming in for a ceramic tint as well. It's getting hot, so it makes sense for all the tints to come in. So. You gotta look and get ceramic tint. Make sure to schedule an appointment before you get booked. That's all I can say.
Hey, what do you do for a living, bro?
Sell drugs. Let's see. Right now I am leveling the ceramic coating that we're putting on the truck. I only have really like about 30 seconds before it starts drying, so I have to be pretty quick.
That's it. Let's
see. It's gonna make the car super shiny. I already did half the side of the truck. I just need pretty much the front end and the roof, and it's all done.
That doesn't stress you out, like doing that?
Which one? No.
I feel like I get frustrated quick.
I like what I do. I can do it all day long. When you like what you do, you don't look at the time.
Covering the
dashboard, right?
For everything. So when we saw the windshield, we had to spray it all over the vehicle. So we want to make sure none of the water goes through. So we have this little...
That absorbs like all the water, right?
Yeah, I was going to say what I call it, but I can't say it because it's not appropriate. But yeah.
It absorbs the water, plastic protects everything.
Yeah, to make sure water doesn't go through the dash and hit all the technical parts of the car. Because this is 2020. So everything we're able to be sensitive with, anything with water in the front.